elasticized, intense. Intense space. Every dot is an enlightened being's energy. It is just few trillion enlightened beings put together is light of Kailash. Understand? If a sun is few zillion flies, light flies put together, imagine. Exactly Kailasa is like that. Understand this example? All the greatest knowledge, possibility, powers, everything put together is Kailasa. Paramashiva really loved, loving, showering himself on all of us. That is why he is still keeping that civilization alive, alive. Again and again he revives that civilization, even though human beings go and destroy it. By their ignorance they get swayed and destroyed, then again he revives. Last time he revived by coming to Madurai as Sundareshwara and with Meenakshi, Parashakti Parvati, he revived the Kaila Sonnata Dvatashanta Shyamala Pita. Now he saw again the need for revival once more has arise. The need for revival has happened, is again here back. To revive the enlightened civilization.